Welcome, my Viking brothers, to the first episode of a Let's Play of Frozenheim. Let's jump right in to the single-player campaign. Okay, what are these options? Oh, there's only one option, never mind. It is said that only the finest warriors may meet the gods and bring their generous blessings back to the lands. Objective over here is to find our way back home. I would like to find my guy first. Okay, WASD. Move you around.
Almost!
Okay. Can we spin our view around? Oh yeah, we can. By holding the middle mouse button. You can zoom in and out with the middle mouse button. Okay, I have no idea where we're supposed to go. Doesn't look like back over here.
All right.
I'm just gonna get my view how I want it. Going this way, boys. I need to heal up. Let's check him out. Can we focus on him? Doesn't look like it. Group him. Like control one? No. Or did that? Oh yeah, it totally did. Okay, so you can group him.
Almost.
Which is pretty basic with RTSs. Ooh, combat. Order your units to fight enemies. Double click right mouse button to force a unit to retreat from the battlefield. The unit's willingness to fight can be changed by using the stance buttons. Okay, stance buttons. Neutral, defensive. Only we're gonna set them to aggressive. Actually defensive for now, just in case we run into any big groups of, you know, Vikings. What are those? Those look like wolves. We'll zoom in on them, check them out. They look like wolves. Really like the flowers and all the colors. Okay, so let's attack the wolves.
Kill them all.
Pretty easy.
As you wish.
Let's spin ourselves around. Which way are we supposed to go now? Through the woods, maybe? This looked like some dangerous woods.
As you wish.
Exploration. During exploration, various structures and enemies may be encountered on the map. Interactions with them can provide perks, resources, and quests. Nice. Okay, so what do we got here? This looks like some kind of building. How do I interact with it? And a watchtower. Tall tower used for guarding the neighborhood. Also, what, we stand by it and then all of a sudden becomes ours or something? Can I put my guys in it?
On my way!
Let's get them moving then. I mean, we should be able to take these shields. Hide your units in foliage. The forest let them pass. Enemies undetected. You can also cover your ambush against an approaching enemy and gain blood. Oh, okay. That's kind of cool. So, use the bushes. Where's our... Okay, so if you hold right mouse button, you can kind of drag them out and put them in certain little formations, spread them out a little bit. Space bar doesn't do anything. I can tell. Oh, it pauses the game. Oh, so up here in the right, you got all your speed controls. So now what? Should we just sneak by him?
Almost.
Not every Viking needs to fight. We need to build up first. We need a house. A hearth. A home. We must make Odin proud.
As you wish.
Odin repays for his protection our home at last. It's kind of nifty. In order to collect and process resources. I didn't press anything. I was reading that, man. What's this? It's a scout. Ooh,
I
nice.
Got it.
So we're gonna put scout on 3. At least I think I put him on 3. Yeah. What's this building? Construct woodcutter's hut. Reach Jarl Earl and settlement. Okay, so social buildings, house, well. What's this? Heals new. Nearby warriors. Do I have one of those? Is that the same as this building? Doesn't look like it. Can I rotate it? Press R. Which is kind of odd. A little hard to get it exact. We don't need to be exact. We're Vikings. So now what happens? The little dude come out and build it? Okay, so your well is like a firehouse, kinda. Keeps your buildings from burning down.
Interesting.
That's the city building part of it. Gotta love that. So I'm gonna have to put a couple in here. There. Because we need to make sure the dock doesn't burn down too. Well, I want to let me build over here. Okay. Just curious. One down there, one down there. So it gives all of that. Why can't we build houses? Fisherman's hut, hunter's hut, woodcutter's hut. So imagine we are supposed to construct this next to some wood. But I want to put it in range of a well so it doesn't burn down. You know, I might just throw a well back here behind the house. Maybe I shouldn't have built so many wells. I think we used up all of our wood. Hunters, builders. Where do you get your stone from? Right there. So we just need 10 wood to make the cutter's guild. Okay. Yeah, we probably shouldn't have made these two wells, but that's fine. So, our little village is coming along quite nice.
Oh, I got it.
These guys should come over here. They stand by this, they heal? Or what? How do I assign? Okay, so that looks like your pool, and then you assign dudes to work it. Do I gotta do that with everybody? Oh, I do. Okay, so we need to get wells going. At least one guy per well. That's just a house. I have to assign guys here or they won't heal. Now they're healing up. I just saw it move. That's nifty. What do we got here? House. Okay, so we have to assign guys here too. I wonder what that does. Okay. What about the dock? Oh, it's a fisherman's hut. Why does it say construct a fisherman's hut? We'll stick our last two dudes right there. So let's take a look at some of these other battle units. Active workers, available workers. Okay. And this looks like our season. That's cool. There's how much wood we got. Stone. So we need to get stone up. But where's the best place to get stone? Ooh, that looks like stone right there. Maybe if I just stick it right here, and it'll be close enough to a well where it won't burn down. Hopefully. Oh, it's right out of range. Okay, well, we'll have to stick a well over here. I don't know how, well, I'm curious to see how, if the well just stops your building from degrading, or if it's actually like fire and then something else keeps it from degrading. We'll figure that out along the way. Produces clothes, collects resources for production buildings. We need a warehouse. We could probably use another woodcutter's hut. Close to a well. Hopefully it doesn't have to be right next to wood. We got going on down here. So my question is, are they actually going to cut away the forest? And will the forest regrow? Because that's very important. Because I mean, you could wipe out the entire map wood-wise and not realize it, or not have enough, I guess, if you're building some massive city or something, but good information to know. Same with stone, I'm sure it. Yeah, it's 150 stone. Can't select the tree, so. Okay, so resources are finite.
I got it!
If you hold shift, you can make, waypoints. So I'm just going to have him kind of scout the outer edge that we haven't discovered. Since they're scouts, these guys are not healed up yet.
No.
Stick my aggressive. What's going on here? I'm supposed to be healing my buddies up. Okay, we need to get a couple guys in here, I think.
How do we destroy it? Just hit delete.
Okay, and we'll fill that up. So now we need, next, we need construct a fisherman's hut, another one. There's a hunter's hut. We need another well for our stone guy here. Just going out and gathering stone. You know it, boys. Yeah, deposit's disappearing. So we know stone is finite. These guys don't seem to be cutting away the... I don't know, I can't tell. We'll give them a minute and then we can find out if they cut down that little forest or not. Okay. So what's going on here? These guys are taking the stone to the main building and then it pops up in my thing? Okay. What's 2 of 20? Team limit. Where is population? Population limit, something like that. I think I need some more housing. Bring in a couple more guys. Definitely got the wood for it. Also increases the happiness for our households. It's another house, isn't it? Yeah, so we should kind of keep our houses together. Take these things around. What we got here? Bog iron deposit. I like iron. And we can stick a druid right here. In the middle of these houses so they can be happy. Because we like our houses happy. storm. Okay. Oh, wow. That was like instant people. Okay, so now let's make sure everybody's full. We can build another fisherman's hut. It allows you to collect bog iron and stone resources from resource depots. And then all those are the same. Whoops. That's fine. Just increase our stone. Nice, new peasants are settling in. Let's, we need some warehouses. Let's see. Stick one right here. Stick our tanner. Snuggle them in right in here somewhere. Our little unorganized village is coming along. What's a bloomery? Steel is produced in the bloomery block. Ooh, yeah, we definitely need one of those. Let's stick it up over here. Looks like we're doing pretty good on food still. Gonna need a well for these guys. What's there? Where else? I need a well. I think we're good. Need to make sure everybody's working wells. Hunter's Lodge. Guys aren't healing.
On my way.
Sweet. Now we got everybody working. We got two extra dudes. Now, next we need to construct a training field. I would like to get up a couple more housings. So we can have a couple more workers. I think we're gonna need a well over here. Should give us plenty of people. spring. Oh, so little guys don't actually go out and build it. Oh yeah, they do. Right there. Nice. Two more of them right there. We get the warehouse full. No, we did not. Two people in there. Now, five people in there, huh? Whoa. That's the tanner, not the warehouse. Okay. So, five in there. Throw down another house. I have this feeling like we're going to be overpopulated and then all of a sudden run out of food. We could double up our hunter's huts. Squeeze it in there. Quite the bustling little city. Now we're gonna put our training field out front. We can't build outside the radius of my main house. A little difficult to get that set up. That's good. Keep us all out of range. Put some dudes in here to work. Bring up our food production. Once we get up that training field, then we'll produce some troops and see where our scouts are. What's Gord? New achievement, Gord.
As you wish.
Oh, we got archers, scouts. Guys, so what's going on with fur production? So, hunters, what's going on? Do they have to be closer to the hunting grounds? Okay, well, I'll rebuild those. Because I can see these guys out here. I saw some deer over here. He's barely still in the wells range. Oh, we need to get people in there. Well. think it might have to be in their circle. This dude doesn't have nothing in his circle, so we're gonna have to move that. Guys are fishing away. Looks like. Is there some kind of upgrade I can do for my main building? Doesn't look like it. I didn't realize that, so I can just change your little banners around. Once these guys are done with this, I can switch them somewhere else. Same thing with, same thing with the dudes mowing down forests. Nice, now we're producing fur, carrying back our first deer. Oh yeah, it's a big one, big old buck. Ooh, this one got a bigger buck. Good job, boys. Wonder how often you have to move that around. We should probably send out scouts again. Scout around. More deer right there. Whoa, man. Where did an enemy army appear? Oh, right there. Look like wolves or something. Something.
Hold. As you wish.
Okay, bring it home, boys.
Jarl.
I think one of the scouts died. That wasn't there three?
All right.
I don't know. Maybe I'm just seeing stuff. Hide's a coming, dude. Hide is a coming. Curious to see how fast it actually goes. That's not too fast. Okay, he's producing more clothes now. Get up another archer. What is that at the end? Is that people that we need? So I think we need a house.
All right.
Nice little posse. One more axeman, and then we're on our way. Speed back down. Just gonna hit control one.
Alright.
We're just taking the whole posse. I like this little weather doll dial. We might want to keep some guys back here for defense though, now that I think about it. One of each. Regroup and head out, I think. Oh, there's a building right here. Or some sort of something.
I got it.
He passed without permission. I thought we had to go that way to get to Jarl Erland settlement. Hey, there's a fire right there. That's weird. I can't get up there. What are we fighting over here?
As you wish.
Something attacked us. This way? Is that a road? Oh, there's some kind of like carts or something we should check out.
Kill them all!
They're going down. Get them, boys. Maybe we should have sent our scout in first.
Die, you scum! Die! For glory! Bleed! Die, you scum!
Come on, boys, get them. Are they seriously gonna win this? Oh wow. That sure could take a lot out of us.
Almost!
Just about need to call in reinforcements. Get to Earl Yarborough's house then.
Almost.
Maybe back the way we came, maybe? I think I either have to go through here.
All right.
Or nowhere at all. I think those guys wanted to let me know that my warranty was expiring. Okay, how do I get permission? What's the gatekeeper's tasks? And where are they located? I don't even see a gatekeeper. Am I blind? Okay, well, back to the house then. Let's see if I can get these guys repaired up. Build an army. We got a whole bunch of food, so we should be okay on that. Fire. What do you mean fire? Dude. Okay, that was the first fire we had, but it got put out. Registry. So this just shows you everything you have, and you can adjust workers from here, it looks like. That's kind of cool. So, Jarl's homestead. That's the chante. Okay, we just need one more arrow, dude. We're taking the whole crew. Okay, so these guys did not get repaired. I don't understand how to heal them up.
On my way.
But we're just taking everybody. Except for that last arrow guy right there. I'm gonna leave him for protection. But the rest of the army can move out. Take out these guys.
As you wish.
Attack!
Get 'em, boys. They're all sitting down sleeping.
I can't die yet! Turn victory for glory!
Man, they went down real quick. Compared to the last guys. And get some goodies. Because who doesn't like goodies?
On my way!
Okay, let's go see if this is the way we're supposed to go. Keep running into walls. Sure, what I'm supposed to do. I mean, yeah, we went through all that.
As you wish. All right.
Wait a second. Now they're in? Okay. That was weird. Okay, get moving, everyone. Bring the whole posse and we'll build another dude to stay at the house. Watch the ladies. Make sure no one steals our food. Make these guys group one. Move them up to the forge.
As
now.
You wish.
Gotta love the music. Did a really good job on the soundtrack. From what I've heard so far.
All right.
Good, you're here. Our lookout tower got captured by bandits. We've lost control over the area and we can't transport our supplies safely through the area. Or something like that.
Okay, so, what's the plan, boys?
I got it.
Light up the watchtower on the hill. Where is it at? somewhere up here. Okay, let's do this. We got an army. I think we can light one watchtower real quick.
As you wish.
Someone's playing drums. Oh, here they are. Drummers.
Kill!
Get them, boys. Dang, those archers just light them up. That we took over. I don't know, I'm just feeling kind of vulnerable at home here. Like, we got our entire army away, and all the women and kids are just not protected. Dang, I just cannot get those straight. Okay, so double click on one.
All right.
No, I think we need to get this watchtower lit. No. Oh man, he's on our way to plunder. What? That's not cool. Get home, boys. Fast as you can. Archers and my one axeman. Oh no. They're my base.
Almost. Kill him.
Come on, boys, get him.
Got him.
Faster. Nice. Archers finished him off. Gather my party. Seriously? You want me to abandon my base? This is our home. I mean, that's our house. And these are our docks? Like, we gather fish here, man. What are you trying to do to us? I don't like this guy's attitude. Okay, let's build as many dudes as we can before we leave. Because we are beat up. Oh man, Jarl is just gonna keep sending them.
For glory!
shooting, boys. Keep shooting.
All right.
Wouldn't mind taking more troops. Come on, guys. Let's just cram as many as we can on that boat. Over here. Come on, boys, move. Gather your party and venture forth. Burnt our city down. Well, that was the first mission in Valheim, and it is complete. Or Frozenheim. Valheim on the brain. And I'd like to thank everybody for joining me today, and I hope to see you next time on the next episode of Frozenheim.